problem is that they will only collect data based on available equipment without addressing anything. So sometimes as if you want to contribute to knowledge, you know, we're struggling to get contribution to knowledge. Now, yes, I don't want to speak on this because we really spoke a lot on how to do research. I will spend time on that. Now, what goes on in the Ganiyu University? The fact is that only few research gets to commercial level. Several publications, no impact. So you may have impact factor next year. They may be citing you, your immediate community. What is the impact of your research? These high-tech scientists have changed their way of thinking. How are we going to influence? How do we solve the problem? So most Nigerian universities, you see that everything are going on. Only few of them get to commercial level. Another thing, most of the time when we do our research for publication and career development, that's all. Why in the lab, the industry will be calling us awaiting our results? They need the results. They'll be coming. There's this synergy between the industry and the university. Then, let me speak a little bit on patents. I didn't use the previous slide. The slide was on publication. And again, horrible information about us. And I'm going to give you another horrible information. Yes, it's on patents. See, let's compare Nigeria and South Africa. 2010, 37 applications still were granted. Let's look at 2015, 60 applications, only one was granted. So, when you talk of intellectual property, we are not doing well at all. We are not doing well at all. No, what is patent? Another thing is to get to market. Because the question I want to ask myself now, how many of those patents is already in the market? I know patent companies organized a workshop sometime last month that how to better some of us that how to translate our patent to products. That is not enough to have patent. What am I trying to say? From this data,